Hello everyone, welcome. So in this lesson we're going to see how we can reverse a clip. You must have an video and or an audio. If you have an image, you can't reverse that. If you have a sequence of images, I didn't try this method yet, but let's see what if we have a video. Just click the video and click here the option of reverse, and it will be reversed automatically and shows this icon. And you can also reverse the audio to make the audio match the video. Let's see what we will get now after reversing. So it's reversing now, and the method is very, very simple using the Sony Vegas. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. See you in the next video.